everyone. Welcome to Not So Basic Chinese Lesson 61. But before we start, let's review first what we learned from Not So Basic Chinese Lesson 60. We have 30除以6等于多少? 30除以6等于5. 用大于和小于来解释 36, 72, 55. 55大于36, 但小于72. 1和8之间哪一个最大? 8最大. In the first slide, we have 菠萝是苦的还是酸的? 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 菠萝是酸的. 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 The meaning of 菠萝是苦的还是酸的? Is pineapple bitter or sour? 菠萝是酸的 means pineapple is sour. So, 菠萝是苦的还是酸的 means Is pineapple bitter or sour? 菠萝是酸的 means pineapple is sour. 菠萝是苦的还是酸的? Is pineapple bitter or sour? 菠萝是酸的 is pineapple is sour. Let's read together. 菠萝是苦的还是酸的? 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 菠萝是酸的. 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 The next slide. We have 你早餐吃什么?我吃了两根香蕉。 我吃了两根香蕉。The meaning of 你早餐吃什么? What did you eat for breakfast? 我吃了两根香蕉 means I had 2 bananas for breakfast. So, 你早餐吃什么? Means What did you eat for breakfast? 我吃了两根香蕉 means I had two bananas for breakfast. Once again, 你早餐吃什么 is What did you eat for breakfast? 我吃了两根香蕉 is I had two bananas for breakfast. Let's read together. 你早餐吃什么? 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 我吃了两根香蕉。 我吃了两根香蕉。Another slide here we have. 你觉得榴莲香吗? 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 我觉得榴莲味道很难闻。 The meaning of 你觉得榴莲香吗? Do you think durian smells good? 我觉得榴莲味道很难闻 means I think durian smells awful. So, 你觉得榴莲香吗? Means Do you think durian smells good? 我觉得榴莲味道很难闻 means I think durian smells awful. Once again, 你觉得榴莲香吗? Is Do you think durian smells good? 我觉得榴莲味道很难闻 is I think durian smells awful. Let's read together. 你觉得榴莲香吗? 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 我觉得榴莲味道很难闻。That's all for today's lesson. See you guys again on our next lesson then.